We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take. Machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell? What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures. Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so... So what do you think? If you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm good.
All right.
Resistance members detected beneath this room.
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Thank you.
trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi! Look like corpses.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think. 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now. Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that...
Oh.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
hostiles.
I am not hostile.
Huh?
You defeated Broken Machine. You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to us.
It could be a trap. Still, we should have...
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh. So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know? They really don't want to fight.
Hello. Before we begin, we are not...
2B! We can't trust any...
I understand you see us as the enemy. Well, anyway, my name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around.
Peace. regularly scheduled contact.
2B here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down. Honestly, 2B, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, 2B?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
2B?
That's all. Closing this channel.